Well, if you're out by the city deck, you probably saw colorful canoes out on the river. It was part of the Dragon Boat Racing event, which started in China. The last 25 years, Dragon Boat Racing has been revitalized and is one of the fastest water sport growing in the world. 30 teams were involved today. It was all in good fun. The Dragon Boat Race is now in its second year here in Green Bay.